Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, and let's just hop right into it.
Where are the rest of your people?
Oh, no.
You may have knocked out a few fuel tanks, but that won't even slow us down. You think you can stand in our path for long?
Nice. Thank you so much for tuning in. Sorry I couldn't talk that much because, you know, we left off in an intense area.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain? Or like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
Oh wait, hold up.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you... Go easy. Go easy. Fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh God, please.
What do we do with him?
No. Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. That looks like a valve failure.
All right, let's get it done. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. What?
Lara, My eyes. Help me.
Sorry, buddy.
Got to find a way to destroy that tank. Propaganda. Night won't prevent us from working. Who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous, but worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots, but I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful.
When the hell did I get all these guns? Wait, don't tell me I just bought this. I didn't mean to buy it. So cool. It's like the best pistol I have. Alright, what can I do?
Someone's rosary. These beads have been worn away almost to nothing.
Your enemy.
Roth is determined that I should learn how to shoot. However, he tried to teach me today. I was utterly hopeless. I've always said in the field you can't go wrong with a stout stick and good boots. I told him I was a man of words, not of weapons. He laughed and said that he hoped I could find the right words to slow down a charging bison. I told him that's what he was for. Bless him for trying, though. I don't think there'll be any more lessons, Summer.
Rothaway said I must have gotten my...
The loss of the fuel tanks will slow them down. And it won't stop them.
I've infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. They appear to know nothing of the secret we protect. Those who build the Iron Road are themselves prisoners, slaves of the Red Army. Massive machines now use the Iron Road, bringing more slaves, food, and raw materials for construction of a small city. It is time for me to return to my people so we might plan our attack. If we can inflict heavy losses upon them before they reach the mountain, they may give up and turn back.
Who are you, people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
Damien, the Prophet's Forge.
could easily make that jump, are you kidding me?
Cities are not built on plans alone. There must be material, and there must be someone who knows how to build. Damien was that man. They say he could muster brick from nothing more than a handful of dirt and a tinderbox. They say his craftsmanship was divinely inspired. It is his hand that gave form to the architect's dreams.
This water will freeze me. Are you serious? Oh, this is cool.
After the source. I should find out what they know.
Through the shrub. That's fine. Sorry, buddy.
Russian to make this out, but it seems to show a map of some sort. Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.
Oh.
intricate clockwork toy, made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus, all from the gulag. Must have taken a long time to gather the parts. Prison.
Very helpful. Missing gear, like always.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. This writing seems to be pointing to something nearby. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger.
There's a kid right there. That water's gonna kill me though.
Maybe I can find Konstantin's prisoner. He must know something.
A lot of missing gear. Can't even get to most of these places.
Thank you.
what? Okay. Just one more, just one more. We get a new pistol. What the hell? Have we been this way already? Shot. Jesus. Wolves. Goddamn, where you at? Where you at? You already move? There's a pack! Whatever, I did not miss. Dude, what the hell? Three come out? Oh my goodness. Jesus. there's one more left. Stop running around. See you back there. Are you serious? Oh my goodness, I'm so bad! What the hell? Interesting. So I mean, I have to start all over. All the wolves waiting for me. Serious! They like move an inch every single time I shoot. That's 5 shots I missed. Alrighty then, let's keep her going.
You've been the first to light a star of progress. Huh. In praise of cosmonauts.
Serious. There we go. Thank you. Then this way. More wolves in here, I'm gonna lose it.
No way to pull that down.
My goodness.
Yet.
Can give me this ability, like right now. I can see it. I can see it. Feel it in my guts.
Tape in good time. I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out.
Ooh, one more part. That's what I'm talking about. My goodness. Of course it would do that.
Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden. The old Soviet work camp. Trinity's taken over completely.
Heads up! Incoming!
Let's do a sweep.
Over there!
Soviet propaganda.
Ah, whatever, you can climb that.
I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
Don't I have gold? Damn. Weapons. That's pretty cool. I like this rope thing over here.
Not nukes. A creepy-looking guy with a scarred face named Constantine gave us a big speech, talked about destiny and something called the Source. And frankly, I'm even more baffled. The other contractors seem to be just as antsy and nervous as I am. But the company men, the guys who've been with Trinity for a long time, they're drinking it up and asking for seconds. It's fucking Jonestown out here. We're preparing for an assault. Against who, you might ask? I mean, there's people here, like natives, lost in time. We're talking furs, skins, and iron arrowheads. We're about to go meet them with attack choppers and 50 cal machine guns. I'm on the wrong goddamn side of history.
Maybe before I go back up there, I'm not done exploring. Why can I not? Silencer. Suppressor, sorry. This guy has assault rifles. Some nice assault rifle, too. Damn.
Trinity is growing concerned.
We've had trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Damn.
Okay. Oh, thank God. Hannah, what? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Enough. She doesn't know.
What? You? No. You're with them. I can't believe this. You can't.
Couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place. What did you expect? It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way! Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it.
Laura. This isn't over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come. What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am going to end it right here. Thank you so much. Please let me know if you made it this far in the video. This game is so perfect. I had to continue playing. I couldn't stop. So much fun. Hope you guys are enjoying it as much as I am.
They're after the same thing as you. Something we can't give them.
Can't or won't.
Is there a difference?
Yes, one implies a choice.
Smart.
Please tune in next time for another goddamn great experience, because this game is still hella spicy. It's only getting spicier. So, tune in for another great experience. Thank you so much for watching. Like I always say at the end of my beautiful videos, thank you so much for watching. I do appreciate you folks taking the time of your day to watch my beautiful goddamn great experiences. You know what I mean. Thank you so much. You guys have a good one. And
I didn't know who you were dealing with.
We.
My people. We live in the valley just over the mountain pass.
And you guys have a wonderful night. Thank you so much.